Morden being very smart about those guards not getting caught with the opposing gold, Golden Knight. But Morden is back in this. Those poisons and miners have been so brutal to Elsiot because he doesn't have guards. It seems a little bit like the situation that we saw earlier with Mini Minter. One player has something to really catch that miner over and over again while the other player is just struggling to keep it off. Oh, wow.
And that was a very, very nice early guards from Morten, protecting both the back, the sides, and the front, and able to hold on with the catch. Right now, Elsiop up by a little over 100 HP, but here we go. Poison in, Miner in, and a nice switch there by Morten to go Miner to the front. We are very tight. Ooh. Lightning in, 146. This is very, very close. Morten has to get damage in very quickly before that lightning finishes things up.
Yeah, Miner is going to come in here, but he catches it with his own Miner.
What a catch! And a lightning block! Oh, my word! Log down! Morten